veteran is Jesus Aguilar. He's the number seven hitter, but he's leading off the third after the first six guys in the lineup have been retired in order.
Yeah, it's been a great start to the guy on the mound. It'll be interesting to see if they can find a way to get to this guy before he really settles in.
One and one now the count to the Marlins first baseman. And it's fouled away. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out.
Batting it. The second
into the box. Isan Diaz. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. High and deep down the left field line. And foul. The windup and the 0-1. Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and the pitch.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put away stuff.
Swing and a miss got him reaching. Freeman has it, but the throw is late and he's aboard after the strikeout. So good awareness that time as that'll go as a strikeout, but he's aboard on the drop third strike. So next to bat will be Chad Wallach. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. From the stretch, here's the pitch.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more aggressive. This guy's pounding the zone.
Curveball bounces, and that gets by to the backstop. And that'll move the runner up to second as it takes away the double play possibility.
Well, when you throw a breaking ball in the dirt, that's the danger. You have to trust your catcher, but this one skips away, and the open base takes the double opportunity away with it. Might prove to be costly.
Here it comes on 1-1, and he fouls this one off.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch, wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
Hit out towards second. On to Freeman at first, and there are two away now. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Miguel Rojas, runner in scoring position with two gone. And that's on the outside corner for a strike.
Shocked he didn't let it fly right there. Usually you're looking for a fastball elevated to get the party started.
Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Darno finishes it off with the tag to end the inning. One left for Miami. They're on the short end of a 4-0 score. Bounce.
bounce with it, just bounce with it. Everybody wanna come, I'm announcing it. I'm always gonna get it, I'm always gonna get it. Even if it's...
With Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac, Matt Vasgersian with you as Freddie Freeman settles in to start out the inning.
Freddie Freeman.
First offering. Freeman is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters and truly blessed by the gods. But I don't think people realize the amount of time and effort this guy has put into honing his craft to become one of the great hitters in our sport.
Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Again, a 1-2.
Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And prior to the 2-2, he'll step out of the box and ask for time. Really stretching out the at-bat as he steps out for a second time. The 2-2 one more time. Hit pretty well out toward right center field. Marte going back to the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch.
Now batting.
That was a tough play, so let's take another look at it with Showtrack. Seemed to get a solid read off the bat, took a good angle at it, and he covered over 100 feet to make the grab. Sure, he'll be getting some high fives for that one. Stepping in now, Chipper Jones. Fouled straight back. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. And he will make the play. Two away now.
Now batting.
That was a really tough play, so we want to take another look at it with Showtrack. He got a solid read off the bat, the route efficiency was good, and he ended up covering more than 120 feet to make that play. Really remarkable. That'll bring up Gary Sheffield. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Oh and one, here it comes. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. Now before the next pitch, time is called at home plate as he'll step out. Two out, nobody on. Boy, sure taking his sweet time down there at the plate. He'll step out yet again. And he'll step out for a third time now. Boy, rather indecisive up there. And he'll step out for a fourth time here. And now be careful, because I don't know many pitchers who care for these type of shenanigans. And now someone's going to need to take charge down there. This is getting ridiculous. And now we'll take a moment here at home plate as he asks for time. Maybe getting a little jumpy in the box, so he steps out and asks for time. Now time asked for, getting a little jumpy in the box, so he steps out and asks for time. Now time called at the plate as he'll step out and try and start it again. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now time is barked out by the home plate umpire. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two.
Hey, he's done an amazing job of settling down. Two innings ago, I thought they were going to run him out of here. But now he's close to posting two shutout innings as a response.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Marte going back, still going back. And it's gone as they add still another. So a solo shot here to left center field, his second of the game, and the Braves have now opened up a 5-0 lead.
And you can see the center fielder tracking the ball the entire way. He thought he had it, and he might tell you he should have had it, but he just couldn't bring it back into the yard. Sometimes it's a game of inches, folks.
And now, Andrew Jones. He pops the first pitch foul behind the plate. Swing and a miss by Andrew as he was shooting for the downs there. It's 0-2.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
Here comes another 0-2. And smart to lay off there as the fastball misses. It's 1-2 now.
Hey, textbook waste pitch right there. Does he go elevated fastball again or something slow below the zone?
Even count, two balls and two strikes. The 2-2 is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Braves able to tack on another courtesy of the solo shot. We're through three here in the South, and the lead is now 5-0. So to the plate, the Marlins DH, Garrett Cooper, as we begin the top of the fourth. First pitch on its way.
You know, a lot of guys don't like to swing at the first pitch. That might be the case with this one right here. Took a wheelhouse fastball, 0-0 center cut. Didn't even give the impression.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and the pitch. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now.
He's been pounding the zone with nothing but strikes, but that's an amazing take right there. You start getting into that auto swing mode when you think that guy's going to be around the zone.
He'll put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth.
Now back.
So here is Starling Marte, grounded out in his last at bat. Now here it comes.
Off the plate, ball one.
Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Here it comes on 1-1. Chopped weakly to the left. Marlins are still on the lookout for their first hit of the ball game. And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four.
The great equalizer, the changeup. That was a really good job of getting him to offer that one out of the zone, and it was all set up by the fact that he got ahead in the count and forced the hitter to have to protect. That's the name of the game.
So now to the plate, Adam Duvall. And he'll watch one miss up and away for a ball, 1-0. 0-for-1 after a pop out in foul territory his first time through. Fouled off.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball.
One ball.
Two back to back.
Count is 1-2 now. No runs, no hits, and no errors in the game for the Marlins. The 1-2. Down the left field line and deep. And this will wind up a foul ball. Here he comes again, 1-2. got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Miami down in order. Need to get it going soon. It's 5-0.